guys, Risque here, and welcome back to The Sims 4. So last we left off, things started to fall apart a little bit, but everything's fine. The house caught on fire, but everybody survived. Everybody's at work slash school right now, except Risque. She's going to her audition later on. Okay, if you have to go piss, then go piss, girl, damn. Don't let me stop you. Why does everybody have to pee at the same time? Is everybody synced up? Everybody's bladders just synced up? No way. It is what it is. There's no holiday for people being loud, I guess. I remember last year. I also recorded it on Christmas Day last year. And it was so nice because, like, I had the house to myself. It was amazing. And that was a nice-ass house, too. So it's like, I was living my best life. Yeah, not the case this year, unfortunately. Not so lucky. Okay, let's fill the pet bowls. And then we can go ahead and work on your acting, I guess. So we're gonna have to up it at some point. I just need to keep an eye on the time. Okay, let's get my next video to start exporting. Yeah, there's been some struggles with exporting and editing. Like, I had to re-edit my first Dragon Age video because, like, the capture itself wasn't like super glitchy and weird, but whenever I put it into my recording software, then it was glitchy and weird. And I don't know. I don't get it. And so anyway, so I used a different recording software and re-edited it. And I mean, thankfully I had already had to download the other one because whenever I tried to put the first Saints Row video into my editing software, for whatever reason, it would not, like, load. Like, it would start to, and then it would just stop. And it's just like, and they were both Microsoft, they were both from the Xbox, so made me a little nervous. First Sherlock video I did from the Xbox seemed fine. So, I don't know. I don't fucking know, man. Okay, yes. Export, please. Okay, Risky's got a little bit of time left. I'm gonna just go ahead and speed time up. But you know what? Since nobody else is concerned that they're being loud, I'm not either. But yeah, I hope you guys are all having a happy holiday season, or had a happy holiday season by the time this comes out. Okay, cool. Who's gonna be home first, I wonder? Shit, it might be. It might be Everly. Everly's back home from school. No need to make room on the refrigerator door. Her work is merely satisfactory. That is so rude. Okay, Everly has returned home with a school project. Completing this project will grant school progress. Additional progress will be awarded if the project is completed quickly. Well, you know what? Let's get started on it, Everly. Okay, you need to take a bath first. And you could stand to have some fun. I know you're a little tense right now. Yeah, let's take a bubble bath even. Hopefully that'll help. How much longer is the tense thing gonna... Oh, okay. It'll be over tonight. Sorry if you hear noise, y'all. That's just... nothing I can do about it. Hey, she passed her audition! You've acquired the role of pirate spokeswoman. The placement algorithm successfully predicted that you were naturally adept at passing as an unkempt, violent human with a barely functional grasp of language. Yeah. I mean, if she walked in being all hot-headed, then yeah. Yeah, I understand. Okay, so we need to develop acting and charisma. And we need to do it fast, because we're going to be doing this commercial tomorrow night. Okay, so practice acting. Do it angrily if you must. I mean, it might work for a pirate. I was really hoping the guy in the room next to me wouldn't be here today. No such luck.
Wasusa zons nibi fa wanush. Mamichi espana.
Still proud of the song. Okay. So I guess we're good. Yeah, after. Hey, Damien's home. Sweet. How'd it go? Did you have a good day? I think so. Okay, how do we grade homework in teacher's pad folio? I assume that's probably. Probably something we do on the computer, I guess? Let's see. In education? Maybe we should create a lesson plan. Tutor student online about... Okay. Maybe... I don't know. Computer settings. Would be maybe in web? Socialize? No. Right? No. Social networking? No. Household? No. Okay. I mean, I don't understand why they don't, like, tell me how to do this stuff. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. And I mean, usually they'll give you a hint. Okay. You're good on that. Why don't you go ahead and, practice speech, too, so you can up your charisma. What do you need to do for your task? File core documents, okay. Oh, well, Damien's done, so. That works. Okay, Everly... Let's work on your science project. Okay, yeah. Place this in world somewhere. Somewhere we got room. This works. Let's start working carefully. I wonder how long it's gonna take. What does it do? Because, I mean, she also has to do her homework. So... Now, she did sing this one at the concert, and it was epic. Just fucking epic. Okay. Everything's going good here. He's filing his legal motion. He's working out all by himself. I'm so proud. Yeah, no fucks given. Okay, yeah. Keep doing what you do. Her responsibility is, like, keeps going up a bunch. Oh, and her manners are so good, too! We can work on that emotional control, though. I don't want her to end up being an asshole like her mother.
Krikani, Yadabi, Doroy, Deep Ball.
Okay. All of that is fine. Okay, we got the logic skill going. Good deal, good deal. I've saved a couple times since we restarted, so we won't have to restart again. I'm just like, you know, we've gotten some stuff done, so I am happy about that, but it's just like, man, at what cost? Okay, she's happy for once. Hell yeah. Okay, yeah. We're good for now. Let's go take a shower. Hey, acquired the mental skill! For Everly, the wide world of programming, parabolas, and checkmates awaits. Just don't let it get to her head. Funny. Everly can now play arithmetic game on a computer. Should just fucking record it tomorrow. And then maybe he wouldn't be here. But it's fine. It's just like, you know, if it's not one thing, it's another. Okay, how much longer you gotta do this? Why is it saying he hasn't started? Good God. I mean, is this... is this not what we need to do? Oh, God damn it. Where's... oh, that's a totally different thing. Motherfucker. I'm so mad. I should have read more carefully. That's on me. He's been doing that all night, man. Okay, you feel good after your workout? Damn, our needs are high as hell. I don't know how to grade homework, though. Wait, does he have... hold on. There we go. Grade homework. I was wondering. I was like, there should be a way. They could have told me it was in his inventory. Just saying. Just throwing that out there. Okay, hopefully that doesn't take long. Oh my gosh, she's doing so well! She's about to fall apart doing it, but she's doing so well. She's gotten so far. Okay, let's go ahead and use the bathroom. She needs to eat something, and then we'll have her do her homework. Pepperoni pizza roll-up sounds fantastic, honestly. Doesn't that sound good, Everly? And she's exhausted, but I still want her to do her homework, cause, you know, we're trying to be the best we can be, you know? She's so tired, bless her heart. Okay, this is going a little faster, so that's nice. Okay. Let's go ahead and use the bathroom and then go to bed. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Oh, no, it's not. That's just leveling up his logic. Okay, never mind. Almost, we're getting so close. Okay, then we'll use the bathroom after he's done with that. We'll make a salad, because you can't set the house on fire making a salad. I don't trust making dumplings anymore. Huh. Aha. Oh. song is so fire. Can't rap along with it, which is fine, but still a banger. Okay, he's almost done with that. Good deal. Hopefully her homework doesn't take very long.
She's so good.
I mean, Avery's been with us longer than any of these kids have. I can't handle her dying. She can't die anytime soon. I won't allow it. Okay. I know you're tired. I know you're tired, Everly. I didn't really mean to have her work on the project that long. Okay, good job, Damien. Forgot his name there for a second. You're fine. Use the bathroom. Go to bed. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this isn't gonna take very long. She's fine. She's totally fine. How's the salad? He gave up and just got some cake. Okay. Okay. I don't even know how to react to that, honestly. It won't even let me throw it away. What the fuck? Okay, we'll just clean it up at least. What is wrong with you? Then clean up these plates too. Then you can go to bed, okay? Sound fair? I love Rock Miley. She's just so good at it, especially when she, like, channels the, like, the 80s glam rock. Mwah. Chef's kiss. You know who I want a duet between? Miley and Adam Lambert. Because they both do that 80s glam rock really well. And oh my god, their vocals together, could you imagine? Hey, good job, Everly. You did everything you needed to do tonight. Wait, why are you sad? Do you not like your food? What's wrong with you? Why are you sad? Oh god. Please tell me you're not already sick. Wait, what's this? A friend's 2 cents. From friendly advice sentiment. Okay. Everybody sleep. Good deal. Confidence sim is a successful sim. Please increase confidence. Oh boy. Okay. I don't really know how to do that. Okay. Rise and shine, bitch. Let's serve some breakfast. Let's serve some eggs and toast. I trust Risqué with this. You know what I don't miss? Those fucking fame quirks that she had. Don't miss it one bit. Evil lesson. Alex is evil. Evil Sims become happy for the misery of others and have a variety of ways to accomplish this. Maybe I should work out some? Will that make me confident? I don't know. Yeah, smelling good, Risqué. Uh-huh.
Anobi! Pliva! Ben Tripp! Miss Shepany!
Oh, she's a piece of bee. She's so good. She's so good!
think I love Avery more than I love any of the other characters. I'm so attached to her. So I wonder how many years it's going to be before we get another Adele album. Genuinely. I don't expect one anytime soon. And is it going to be another age? Is that just going to be just more of a thing? Or is she going to switch it up? I don't know. Aww. Hey, baby. What's up, Roman? What's wrong? What's going on?
Oh, Barno. Teresa.
Oh. You have a body. Well, let's go potty.
Bevermore.
Go potty.
Oh! Rabu!
He's not gonna, like, pop a squad right here, is he? Oh, okay. I got a little nervous. There you go. I mean, you could go into the grass and just, okay. It's fine. It's fertilizer. Which makes it even more important to go in the grass. But it's fine. Let's fill all the pebbles. Okay, needs are high. How should I get her confident? No, she's not good at painting, so it probably wouldn't. Let's work out. Maybe that'll bring her confidence up. So, I mean, we got all day. She doesn't have to do this till 7. Aww. Be your baby Roman. Where's Avery at? Is she upstairs? Yeah. Oh, sweet girl. I know. Yes, Steve would like to go to work. Damien also would like to go to work. Everly's going to school. Life is good. What time does school start? Oh. Almost now. Okay, well, I was gonna have her have breakfast, but I guess we're not doing that. Oh. It's fine. Oh. Breakfast is stupid anyway. Most important meal of the day. Psh. Okay. Wake up. Time for school. I wish I could just make my bed that easily. Just psh, swoosh it. Alright, have good days, y'all. It was so funny. I remember playing this on the PC with my grandma. And, like, I recreated us or whatever. Her feelings were so hurt. Because, like, you know, my sim would just, like, go off to work or whatever. And she was like, but I didn't make you breakfast. I didn't see you off. Like, she was... Her feelings were so hurt. It was so funny. She felt terrible. And I'm just like, it's okay. Like, Sims don't work like we do. So funny. Okay. That didn't really up her confidence at all. Mario is standing there staring at the pebbles as if I didn't fill them both. You're so good. My baby. I hate that our relationship isn't what it used to be. Aww. Okay. I mean, maybe there's something on the computer that can make me confident. Yeah, let's play Sims Forever. Maybe that'll do it. Maybe I'll dominate at Sims Forever. Yes, she does like video gaming. Aww. She's such a good girl. Wait! Avery, wait! Wait, hold on! Oh god. Oh god. Where are you going? What are you doing? Aww. The pups. Oh, they're so fucking cute. Aww. I'm just gonna say it. I think this Roman is cuter than the original Roman. I'm just gonna say it. Don't at me. Y'all know it's true? I mean, look at those ears. Come on. This is a beautiful dog. Wait, where are you going? Okay, she's still playing her game. Alright, I'm just gonna speed time up. It's so crazy. There's always used to be like a toddler I needed to look after. Because, I mean, I think it wasn't long after Damien became a child that I had Riske get pregnant again. I think. I don't know. I'm gonna have to rewatch. This was a song. It's called Eyes of a Maniac. I found it in... Oh, it made me focused. I mean, that's good too, I guess, but it's not really what I needed. It was in my artist radio on Spotify, because Spotify, like, you know, puts songs that sound similar to mine or from artists that are similar to me or whatever. I found some fucking bangers that way. Everly is done with school for the day. She's doing satisfactory work, but her teachers at Landgrab Elementary think she could easily improve with just a little bit of extra effort. She pulled an all-nighter last night. Leave her alone. Wait, why are you uncomfortable? Scratchy from illness. Oh no! That's not good. Okay, hold on. Let's order some medicine. I didn't know she was sick. This takes care of it. Poor baby. You alright? Everly has taken medicine and successfully combated her cold. Okay, good deal. That was sad. Okay, you know what? Let's go ahead and have a snack. And then we can watch TV. How's that sound, Everly? Let's see. Let's make instant noodles. Why not? She's so freaking cute. Okay. How's this going? Aw. Okay, let's hug. Let's play with her. She's such an angel.
Anobi.
We're just gonna forget about all the time she ran away.
Lauren.
Oh, just kidding.
Bimba. Bimba.
Hey! Damien got promoted to teaching assistant. Promoted? Sure. We'll now make an additional 10 simoleons per hour. Also receive the following bonus, 425, and A is for apple clock. Okay, what do you need for, okay, he needs to up his research and debate skill. Gotcha. Okay, Let's go ahead and grab some leftovers, because I don't trust you in the kitchen. Then I'll have him work on grating. He's doing so good. I'm so proud of him. Is Steve gonna get a promotion too? He should. That's exciting. Okay, she's also hungry, so after he gets his food, I'll have her cook some dinner. Serve dinner. Let's do some mac and cheese. I don't trust her with anything super extravagant yet. Okay, and then I'll have Everly watch some TV. She deserves to have some fun, I think. And then I'll have her work on her project some more. So, I mean, I feel like she should be fairly close to done with it. Hey, promoted to file clerk. Now make an additional 3 smolians per hour. Good deal. Oh, I forgot to read the description for Damien. You don't have your own classroom yet, but at least you're in the classroom every day. Assist the regular teacher with their record keeping and be sure to enforce the classroom rules. Who is tracking attendance? That seems like a job for you. Next promotion is teacher. Love it. Oh, damn. He's been through it today. Nobody ever said filing paperwork was a fun task, but the firm would totally crumble without the power of proper alphabetization. Next promotion, legal secretary. I need to get another computer. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. I guess I could put it over here. Because we're gonna come to a point where we need multiple computers. So let's just go ahead and start now. That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. What I want. I don't want a dining chair. I want an office chair. This works. This works for me. Okay. And computer, please. Perfect. Actually, on that note, we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here, and we'll continue on in the next one. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, share this with your friends, hit the bell so you don't miss an upload, and I'll see you guys next time.